Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Fallout for the Automatron DLC. We are going to be building a Big Daddy in this episode, as well as a Mr. Gutsy. So let's go ahead and get started. We'll make the Mr. Gutsy first. This will be interesting. I wonder what you'll build next. I'm for sure that we're gonna have to go and get more aluminum in this episode. Let's go ahead and name him Mr. Gutsy. And get to work. So, the torso. First of all, let's go with Mr. Handy, obviously. So, top slot. Top factory armor. Cruel serrated. Merciless serrated. Warmonger. Voltaic. Hydraulic. I'm gonna leave that for now. The heck? Grim plating. I kind of like the cruel plate here that kind of goes up over the head. The savage is decent. I wish it was a little bit more zoomed in. Warmonger looks crazy. Kind of want to go warmonger. Okay, I don't like any of that. Hacking mod. Regeneration. I'm gonna have him heal. I'm gonna have him heal me if I need it. Middle center slot. Mr. Handy Eye. Primal Eye. Grim Eye. Wicked Plate Eye. Merciless. Warmonger Serrated. Actuated Iframe. Hydraulic Iframe. Go with the Hydraulic Iframe. Let me see how he looks now.
This unit is currently in unit remaining in factory default mode.
Okay. He's a little bit. So let's go ahead and I need to start no left arm. We could go with no left arm. I thought there would be legs. For this you gotta go up to Mr. Handy Thrusters. So we got that, thruster armor. Let's see, I kinda like the let's go with the whole hydraulic. I like that. That looks nice. Okay, so thruster arm. What is it called? Thruster arm. Oh, hey! Would you looky there? That's pretty sweet. Left arm mod slot. Go with the hydraulic frame. I like the look of the hydraulic. So we could get a hand. We could get a pincer. We could go pincer or handsaw. Let's go with handsaw. That thing looks cool. We'll go with pincer on the other one. Here's that. So now right arm. We're gonna go with the same thing. The hydraulic frame. And we're going to go ahead and put the hand pincer on that one. Okay, this is starting to come together, look a little bit more like how I wanted it to. Let's see here, left arm. Sentry left arm? I think I like the robo brain. I don't really think... Could go protect. Okay, hold on. Let me see what you look like now. Oh, we could go protect. Let's go Protectron. Mr. Gutsy. Protectron. Okay, so left arm. I think I want to go classic flamer. And then I'm going to go with a sniper. Oh my gosh. No, I'm going to go fire and ice. We're gonna go with a cryo jet in one hand. Yeah, there are some other things that I want to get, but I'm gonna go fire and ice with this Mr. Gutsy. So we're gonna go cryo jet in one arm. Grim plate. Improves damage and energy resistance. I actually don't even want knee armor. This is more about looking cool than anything else. Okay, so where's the flamer? Okay, so there we go. That's probably the Mr. Gutsy complete. But that is sweet. We've got like a fire and ice look. Or not look, but we've got a fire and ice type deal. I'll probably rename him to Fire and Ice. So let's mess with his torso a little bit though. I think I like this. I gotta keep backing out to check. Yeah, that actually looks pretty good on the back.
Identity confirmed. This unit is ready to serve.
Okay.
Actually, I'll be back later.
Standing down.
Okay, let's go ahead and continue messing with him. Let me rename him before I get Mr. Gutsy. Fire. Where is it? Do I have enough spaces? I think I do. I have just enough. Mr. Gutsy, Fire and Ice. Okay, so now I'll go back to editing his torso. Let's go ahead and grab him some armor. I almost like not having armor. It looks a lot cleaner. Maybe just something like the storage. Yeah, let's go with the storage in both the front and the back. Storage. And it'll give him kind of that circle. It'll give him more symmetrical feel, look to it, I think. Yeah, that looks pretty good. Mr. Gutsy, Fire and Ice. I like it. I like it. Not half bad. Okay, so let's go ahead now. We're 7 minutes into the episode. Let's go ahead and make a new... I'm going to be out of aluminum. We're going to make a Big Daddy. Or try to make something resembling a Big Daddy. So that means we got to get... a bunch of the hand drills. Now, in the game, in, what's it called? In Bioshock, it's only on one hand, but we're going two hands. We're going one in both hands. Hand drill. It's a double hand drill. Okay, so torso. I think the sentry torso actually probably fits the best. Maybe. The arms are definitely going to have to be something different. I think the sentry arms are probably the best for that as well. Okay, so we got to go get some more aluminum, so let's go ahead and head out to get that. Honestly, this is going to be the time killer is... getting supplies and such, but I don't think it's a too big of a deal. It shouldn't take too long. Aluminum gonna be the biggest problem with these building episodes is because aluminum is so rare. But let's what can we talk about while we're getting aluminum? I think I'll have maybe one more episode of this afterwards. I'm not entirely sure. This could be the last one, but I doubt it will be. I think I'll probably make a robo brain still. I'll probably make like a sniper. See what I can do about making like a sniper bot, and see how that goes. There's a few things that I can make that I feel confident in making, I guess.
Oh, I do hope you're here
today. I doubt the store has been restocked.
I'll take a look. Sure.
It hasn't been restocked already? If so, that's crazy. Wait, who had the, I don't even remember who had the aluminum. Was it Arturo? I think it was Arturo? Let me wait for Arturo to get back out here. I think it was Arturo. Okay, I just gotta wait 1 hour. Alright, Arturo. What you got?
If you're thinking safety, a long-range rifle.
Mm-hmm. Sure.
Self-defense.
What you got for me? No, he's not restocked yet. How much of this do... I am kind of low on this. Kind of want to buy it, but that's a lot of caps. But that armor is hard to come by. Yeah, we'll leave it for now. Alright, let's go ahead while we kill time for the stores to reset. I'm going to go back to Sanctuary, because I think I have some stuff that I need to grab out of there that I can sell, at least. So like I was saying, this could be the last build video. It's probably not going to be. There's a few I'm wanting to do. The Sentry and a Robo Brain. I also want to do I want to do one with, like, the Tesla coil, and there are some other weapons that I want to try out on different robots. So there are a bunch of different combinations I could make. I don't know how many build episodes I'm going to do, though, because at a certain point I'm just slapping new weapons on the same guys. But over here, I believe, here's Power Armor Frame, one of those stolen ones. Give me the fusion core out of this. Okay, let me just take those. Wait, what the hell? Okay. Dance. Okay, I guess there was a reason I left those fusion cores in there. I don't know where am I at in compare. Like, if I create a new save, how much time am I losing? Because then, no, we didn't load. Okay, we'll just have to sit through two loading screens. Lost my train of thought, but I do remember now. I'm not sure how many I'll do because literally it's just slapping new weapons on the same robots I've already built probably, so that'll be just a decision when I've slapped enough different weapons on the same looking robots. I think I'm gonna make a Sentry that's a little bit different, and put like maybe I'll make it more of like a defensive build. The one I have right now is like completely just wreck everything build. So I don't know if I'm going to make a different Sentry or not. I'm still not entirely sure. Okay, so now let's go ahead and fast travel back to Sanctuary. And then I'll just sleep in Sanctuary and then travel back. I'll sleep 124. Whoa! Oh, so that's kind of what the warmonger looks like. Or wait, is that the... I don't know, but that looks pretty sweet. I might have to make myself a robot that looks like... Because this looks pretty awesome. With those wings and stuff. We're definitely doing another episode and I'm making myself a robot like this. Because this thing looks freaking awesome. It's got, like, metal wings. That thing looks epic. Okay. Let's not do anything to do with these. Or Dance will have his freak out. But you can see here, like I was talking about, look at all this stuff I have to sell. It's literally ridiculous how much crap I looted and stored to sell later. I mean, it's just, it's out of control with all of this junk. Did I see something I had 70 of? 35 laser pistols. 23 institute pistols. Oh, this is out of control. This is completely out of control. The weapons are really out of control in this metal box. The eyes have way too many to sell. That it is completely ridiculous. So ridiculous. Okay. I guess we'll start with these. I'm just going to take everything till I'm at max weight, so then I can sell it. Okay, let's go ahead. There's a bed here for the specific purpose of sleeping. It's 12 hours, 13, I think it's 15 hours I want to sleep here. I want to sleep till 8 a.m. and then fast travel. Because then it should be guaranteed still day when I arrive. When I get out of the loading screen into Diamond City. But that's why I'm not concerned about wasting money on literally whatever the heck I want. Because I have all of this here. And I've got to have like $40,000 worth of stuff in there. Probably, I would say. Probably at least 40K. Cover the cow. Okay. Oops. I should probably have my iBots look for aluminum. So I can go get free aluminum every once in a while. Since aluminum seems to be the thing that you need the most, that's the hardest to come by somehow. Okay, hopefully when we get back here, everything will be reset. And then we can finish our big daddy. And then call it an episode. And then it may be a day or two until I get another one of these out. Because I think I'm going to take a break and think about some stuff that I want to do. And, though I did record, I guess, two today. So it may not. I'm going to come back to it within the next day or two and continue building. I'm just going to think about what I want. Look up any cool ideas maybe and bring you guys any cool robots that I find on the internet. All right, Arturo, I need your thing of aluminum. A
long ring. I've got a few minutes to browse.
It's him, right?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, it is him. Okay. Let me get this while I'm here. Give me your power armor frame. No, I just sold him my dress. Give me my dress back. Okay, here we go. I know this isn't gonna equally compensate me for all the crap I'm buying, but it will soften the blow a little bit. So there we go. I think I just want to get rid of like half of this stuff. More ant meat. Okay. I want to get this burnt stuff out of my inventory. Okay, I think we're good. Could sell this gold, but it doesn't really give me... See, that didn't give me too much money, obviously, but it gave me enough. So... It helps at least kind of compensate it a little bit. Okay, so let's hop in this power armor.
Don't walk outside the wall undefended. High quality protection for sale.
Yeah, whatever, Arturo. Okay, let's go back and finish building this final assault or the Big Daddy. There we go. We'll go ahead and head on back, finish up the Big Daddy, and we will call it a video. Alright. I'm trying to think about what legs do I want to use for the Big Daddy. It's probably going to be a lot of Protectron stuff because the Big Daddy's kind of... Oh.
Hey, General.
General.
Why are there Minutemen here at my compound? At my robot compound. In the dark.
The Commonwealth is proving to be quite rewarding. What a fascinating place.
Well, the Sentry Bot talks. I need some lights out here, though. This is a little bit too dark for my liking. There's not a whole lot I can do, though, to be honest. There's no, like, great place to put lights, to be honest. Can put it like right there, but that doesn't really do anything for me. My gosh, I can light this up by attaching lights to it. Ah, that didn't work. No, what the heck? Wait, I can put one on this one over here, but I can't put one over here? Oh, there we go. Okay, so, while I waste time here trying to light this area, am I doing? Oh, crap. I did not mean to put that down. What am I doing? There we go. Where did I connect the wire? Okay, here we go. If I put this just right up here... Does it really matter? Do I have to attach stuff to the bottom? No, I don't. Okay, so there we go. We lit it up a little bit here. That's nice, actually. Looks actually pretty good. Except this is not centered. There we go. I'll put it nearer to the bottom. Okay, there we go. That's cool. Lights it up a little bit. Okay, Automatron 350. Let me rename this Big Daddy. Big Daddy. Okay, so we are working on the body now. We want the sentry, I think. I think it kind of gives him a little bit of a stature there, kind of standing up a little bit higher. The barbaric looks pretty good. Warmonger looks crazy. Though it kind of gives you that vibe, the Big Daddy vibe. I might actually go with that. Unstable gas launcher. Let me go to the legs next. Okay, as much as I want to give the Big Daddy, like, either one of these, I can't. It doesn't make any sense. Though, neither of the Assaultron or the Protecton legs make any sense either. So, we might go with the Robo Brain. Like, there's not a great way to make a Big Daddy. But I think we're going with the Sentry legs for the Big Daddy. Because the Protectron legs look like garbage. And the Assaultron legs are, like, too small. Like, if I pull up a picture of a Big Daddy... Hold on, I'm gonna do this just to check. Okay. They're like normal human legs, but... It looks awkward. Like, this just looks awkward if I put this on there. If I put those... Assaultron legs on there. The torso looks awkward, so then I gotta switch it up. This is more like a big sister than a big daddy. Let me see what... Because what game were those in? Were those Bioshock 2 that there were big sisters? I think it was Bioshock 2. Go Big Sister Bioshock. I found a picture of the one that I was looking for. I just want a closer up one. We can make a Big Sister first here. They got like a... Okay, I think I got an idea. Let's make a Big Sister. Because I can actually make a good looking Big Sister. So I just need to rename it to a Big Sister. I'll try to make a Big Daddy, but here in the future, but this is going to be easier. Big Sister. Okay, this actually, the Assaultron head actually looks really good for the Big Sister. And I'm going to go with that. Okay. Front armor. What does their front armor look like? Or do they even have any armor? It's kind of close. Oops, no, I don't want to select that. I actually think it looks like this. It's got like a... Actually, kind of just looks like that. Front factory armor. Rear factory armor. Why does it have like that thing sticking up in the air? Primal plate. Okay, so they've got, like, a cage in the back. This is really hard to figure out what the back looks. Oh my gosh. It's the rear barbaric serrated plate. Warmonger. I can't tell what the backs look like on these. I wish I could see the back. Hold on. Rotate. Why is it not rotate? I'm clicking right triggers. Why is it not rotating? Left bumper is... Nothing is working. What the hell? This doesn't even make any sense. Left trigger, right trigger, nothing rotates. Okay, hold on, let me take a look at you. I wonder what you'll build next. Okay, not bad. Big sister. Let me mess with her hands real quick. She's got skinny hands, right? Yeah, so we want the Assaultron arms. We want the Assaultron arms. Why is it not... There we go. It wasn't giving me the Assaultron option. Okay, so I need a... need like a sword, but I don't want the... Actually, the hand axe might work. Nail gun. We want the nail gun, because it looks like she's got a nail gun. I think it's going to be the stealth blade. It's going to be the weapon of choice. Let me see what the stealth blade looks like. Yeah, we're gonna go stealth blade and then the nail gun. Where's the nail gun? There's the nail. Does she have anything? No, I'm actually going to leave her arms blank. Doesn't look like she actually has anything. She does have some armor on her legs, so let's go ahead and get that. It's kind of like a little bit of a spiky armor, but it's kind of a... It's a DOS... It's not a very... I think just some left leg... I think just the factory armor... is gonna be good enough. Yeah, let's just go with the factory armor. And I would like just black paint for her, because that's kind of the look that the big sister has. So now all I need to complete this is a back. I need a... Well, actually, hold on. Increases stealth. I think the stealth is probably the best for the big sister. Or the sensor array, or recon sensors. Actually, since they track you, we're gonna go with the recon sensor for the big sister. The rear armor is the problem. I don't know what's gonna look like a cage. It's probably not something that's called a plate, but I could be wrong. I really kind of want to just do this, the barbaric serrated plate, because it just looks freaking awesome. But I need, like, a cage, and it annoys me that I can't spin her around. Do I just make something and hope it works? Let me try this. Yeah, that's not really the cage I was looking for. That's what I thought. But that's the issue, because I can't spin her around to look at the bag. I have to just guess. Cruel Spike. Let's see what this looks like. That's about probably the best cage I am going to find. Probably the best cage I'm gonna find for her. Might just not put the cage on at all. I just want to see what this looks like. Actually, that doesn't look horrible in comparison to the big sister. She's got like a cage with a tank on the back, and I can't really replicate that. So we might have to just go with that, but I might just leave her back just plain. Yeah, let's just go with that. So, yeah, let's just roll with that. That's the big sister. I'm gonna just roll with that. So we got a big sister. We've got a Mr. Gutsy Fire and Ice. We've got our melee, our Shish Kebab melee. And we've got our OP Sentry Turret. So that is gonna do it for this episode, guys. I'll try to figure out how I want to make a Big Daddy. As well as I think I'm gonna make like a sniper, a stealth sniper type of build type thing for it. But that's gonna do it for now, guys. I hope you all enjoyed, and I'll catch you guys in the next Fallout 4 Assaultron DLC kind of robot builds. So I'll catch you guys then. Peace out.